City is an urban planning concept where everyday necessities are easily reachable within a 15-minute walk or a 15-minute bike ride. This concept can promote more green spaces, but it can also decrease carbon emissions.
From an environmental standpoint, one of the biggest pieces is that if we're driving less, we're putting less carbon dioxide into the atmosphere, we're slowing the pace at which we're changing the climate that we have to live with.
Dr. Wynn Everham, a professor at the Water School at FGCU, knows a thing or two about creating a usable space.
And I think most good 15-minute city approaches include a significant amount of green space within walking distance, because we're finding out that...
This小区啊，像不像军事化管理？现在买个菜。原来是。不用疑惑，我来给你们解答这个问题。我现在在外面，然后我进去，进去就正常刷脸就可以。
验证通过，
进进来了吗？我真的进来了，然后没有人管我。现在，看，我再绕出去。以前哪敢呢？不行，迫不及待了，快跑！看，这是另一个闸机。
验证通过，
我又出去了。这回信了吧？
真的能出来？先过来上个公厕，再可以人脸识别扫码，
请正确服务，请您
直接出纸。现在出门上厕所都不用带纸了，真方便了。
请面向屏幕开始刷脸，请确认支付。